extreme. Extreme Weather Week continues tonight. Now it's your local on the 8s.